The Toronto Raptors lost three straight. Their only losing streak of the season is Pascal Siakam and company trying to right the ship against the Chicago Bulls. Siakam averaging 25 a game coming in, knocking down a triple. On the other end, Zach LaVine doing the same. A three ball ties it at 49. Chicago had a 51-49 lead at halftime. Denzel Valentine helping out off the Chicago bench, knocking down a three. And then allying the oop to Daniel Gafford. It's Valentine. Double figure scoring in three straight, a season high 13. There's a swat from Daniel Gafford on Serge Ibaka. Gafford scored 14 points, just the second time all season. The rookie out of Arkansas has been in double figures. Siakam at 22, pulls Toronto within one. And Norman Powell gets the floater to go. 91-90, Toronto. Chicago with the ball down 93-92, and Zach LaVine had 20 points, but all of them on Monday came in the first half. That runner is no good. And Toronto escapes with a 93-92 road win, snapping a three-game losing skid. The Raptors have now won 11 straight against the Bulls, dating back to February 2017.